Hi all, I am Jidha, pursuing fellowship contact lens dispensing under the Indian Academy of Optometry. In this video, I am going to demonstrate insertion and removal of soft contact lens. There are 5 steps. First is a washing, second is a tacco test, third is a insertion, and fourth is a evaluation, and fifth is a removal. First one is washing. We should wash our hands thoroughly with soap and water before you bathe, and rinse well, then they dry with lint-free towel. While the lens is positioned in the palm of our hand, and pour saline solution onto the lens and then rub the lens well 5 to 10 seconds smoothly, then pour off excess amount of solution. And before placing the contact lens in patient's eye, we should check to ensure lens is perfect and the patient already using -0.75 diopter in right eye, then left eye is a plano. And before we start, make sure dry our hands prior to handling the lenses. And the second one is tacco test. While the squeezing the lens with the palm of the edges, and then look at the edges of the lens. If the lens is correct position, lens has even cup shape, or if the lens is uncorrected position, lens is shallower and point at the edges, and inspect the lens to ensure that it's oriented correctly so the lens is perfect cup shape and ready to inserting the lens. And third one is a insertion. Instruct the patient to fixate an object in the straight head position. Pull the lower lid margin with the middle finger of hand holding the lens. Now the instruct to the patient, look down, lift the upper lid with the thumb of the other hand on patient's forehead. Then the lens is placed on the patient eye, then moving eye in all directions, vertically and horizontally, and upward and downward directions, and then slowly release the upper and lower eyelid. Then the slightly massage for patient upper eye for lens will correct position, and educate the patient for adaptation period and may or not see the astenopic symptoms. Then we should ensure patient to be comfortable and tell the what is next procedures. The fourth one is evaluation. In evaluation has 3 assessments. First one is a coverage, second one is a centration, and third is a movement. In coverage, the ideal coverage about 1 mm to 2 mm beyond the limbus, before, after, and during the blink. It's correct coverage and perfect covering the lenses. And the centration, the lens should centered, extending equal distance beyond the limbus in all directions. It's perfect centered. And last one is a movement. We also using push-up test. The patient looks straight. We push the lens up vertically through the pressure on the lower lid and estimate which the lens move up, the smoothness by which it resonates. The ideal fitting lens will displace easily and written is smoothly. And last one is remover. Hold the upper lid, pull down the lower lid, and ask the patient look nasally and slide down the lens with the forefinger of right hand. Then pinch out the lens with our thumb and finger and dip in the blister back.